Man, I saw your form. It needs a lot of work. I could actually help you with that if you're willing to give me the time. Step one. Be ready to catch and shoot the ball. It's the most important thing to do. When you shoot, you want it to be in one fluid motion. You want it to move fluid, like this. Step two. Catch the ball and align your fingers perfectly. Like this. Step three. Make sure your feet and body are facing towards the basket and the rivet that you want to look at, so you know where to aim it.
A rivet is those orange things that hold the net.
Step four. Release the ball with the perfect amount of power and aim so that you can make it inside the basket.
Come on!
Step five. Release the ball with the perfect amount of power and aim so that you can make it inside the basket. Step six. Hold your follow through to make sure your aim is correct. Okay, son, now follow all those steps I just showed you, and you will have the perfect form of basketball.
How about you give it a try, huh? You ready? Following all those tips I just showed you, you better make this. Give it another try.
Not too bad. Just make sure to hold your follow through to have your aim on point to where you want to shoot it. Like this. I will show you how not to miss.
And that's how you shoot a basketball.